I'm Amanda Guerra along with photojournalist Chris Lee, and right now we are gearing up for this next blast of winter weather. Right now you can see we're here along State Highway 152. This was one of the first highways crew shut down during last week's blizzard. Today we're going to be talking to state leaders about what they're doing to keep roads like this clear during this next winter storm. Also, what you need to be doing at home. That's all coming up tonight at 5 and 6.